Ahoy, mateys! Welcome back to another amazing episode of FPNN. I'm Chloe.
And I'm Eli. Today is Thursday, February 18th, and it's the 103rd day of school. Please stand as we go over to Jonathan for the pledges.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for the Fruitville Pledge. I can be responsible, respectful, and resourceful with everything I do and say today.
Thanks, Jonathan. Now to Landon for today's lunch.
We'll be having macaroni and cheese, Cole's garlic toast, French bread, crispy chicken sandwich, steamed broccoli, steamed corn, garden salad, cherry crisp, fresh banana, and assorted fruit juice. Arrgh!
Sounds great, Landon. Today's weather will be partly cloudy with a high of 81 degrees.
Now over to our guest, Mrs. Hannon.
They got it. Good morning, friends. It is so nice to see all of you on this Thursday morning. I can't tell you how happy it makes me when I see all of my friends getting out of the car, masks on, and smiling eyes. I love that. I just have a couple of quick announcements today. First, we've got winners from third and fourth grade. I've got Miss Gabriella Chipernoy from Miss Fusco's class, Madeline Vega Brocante from Miss Forchetti's class for my third graders. And for my fourth graders, I've got Nathan Gojanini from Mrs. McQueenie's class and Magali Gonzalez Estrada from Ms. Bernstein's class. Those friends can come up to Mr. French's office right now for the treasure box because they were selected because of their points for their ships, okay? So they can go ahead and head up. One thing I want to say, my friends, about masks. I'm sorry, Mrs. Hannons is having technical difficulty this morning. When you're in the cafeteria, big news. Everybody needs to be paying attention, ears on right now. When you are done eating, your job is to put your mask right back on when you are still sitting at your table. When we get to the cafeteria, your mask should be on until you are at your seat. You may take it off to eat. And then when you're done eating, mask goes right back on, okay? We will be in the cafeteria today and the rest of this week giving out points for those students that are following that expectation. It's a non-negotiable, my friends. It is about being respectful to those around you and keeping everyone safe. Just want to remind you, Ms. Rogers here talked about the word of the month is kindness. And so the easiest way to show kindness and respect to everybody around you is to wear your mask appropriately. Another way is to say thank you. We have so many adults and students doing the right thing and doing things that are out of their normal duties on campus. Simply say thank you, or thank you for being here, or thank you for holding that door for me. That is an easy way that everybody can show kindness. So I challenge you to do that today. Say thank you, say please. It goes a long way. All right, my friends, let's make it a great day. The choice is always yours.
Thanks, Ms. Hannon. The word of the day is result. We challenge you to learn the meaning of this word and to use it one time today.
We can have a thrilling Thursday. See you on Friday.